It's very simple to install these. What I'm gonna do is just mark out where they need to go. Then I'm gonna pre-drill into this wood. I'm gonna pre-drill with a bit that's just smaller than the screw that I'm using. That way I'm not gonna split or crack any of my wood.